Challenge two. Again, a basic throw and catch, but now we are going to use the wall, okay? First one, throw with your dominant hand, catch with two hands using the technique shown earlier. Remember, it's how many you can complete in 1 minute. If that's a little bit easy for you, you can go from your dominant hand and catch with your opposite hand. Again, how many can you complete in 1 minute?